We are going to use 21 cards from a regular deck of cards for this trick. Just for purpose of this instruction, we will use a joker as a chosen card. We have to put cards face up on a table in 3 piles. Serve one card at a time. Always serve in the same order. I serve from left to the right. Make sure to keep open faces of all cards on the table. Ask a person from your audience to choose a card. The person should not reveal the name of the chosen card to you. And remember, it could be any card in the deck. Serve 21 cards and remove the rest of the cards away from the table. Now it's time to remind the person to choose the card. In our example, it's a joker. Stack nicely each pile of 7 cards. Ask the person to point on a pile with a chosen card. Here it is. Put a pile with a chosen card on the top of the other pile. Cover it with the third pile. We put all 3 piles together in one deck. Square the deck. Do not shuffle or cut the deck. Serve the deck of 21 cards. Second time in the same fashion as we did previously. From the left to the right. Making 3 piles. Serving one card at a time. Remember, during the real performance, you, the magician, will learn the chosen card only at the very end of the trick. Okay, ask the person to look for the chosen card. Stack each pile nicely. It's very important to keep the order of cards in each pile as we have served them. Ask the person to point on the pile with a chosen card. Once again, we place the pile with a chosen card inside of the deck. Square the deck. Serve the deck third time in the same fashion as we did previously. I know, it's annoying. Promise you, it is the last time we do it. Once again, ask the person to look for the chosen card. This trick doesn't require any special skills. Well, some knowledge of elementary school math. Important, we cannot show this trick more than once to the same people. Once again, ask the person to point on the pile with a chosen card. Now we can remove all other cards from the table. Take the pile with a chosen card. Now we can hide the cards behind your back or in your pocket. Or you can fan the cards face down in front of your audience. And here's a secret. Chosen card is always number 4 in this pile. It's right in the middle. Say some magic words like abracadabra, baraboom. Focus, focus, presto. At this point we reveal the chosen card. It is a joker in our case. Have fun and happy twisting.